go to the Dagobah system. Dagobah? There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me. Yoda? Well, Your Highness, I guess this is it. Han, I thought you had decided to stay. Well, the bounty hunter we ran into on Ord Mandale changed my mind. Han, we need you. We need. What about you need? I need. I don't know what you're talking about. You probably don't. Han. Come on, you want me to stay because of the way you feel about me? Yes, you're a great help to us. No, that's not it. Huh? Come on. You're delusional. Am I? Then why are you following me? Afraid I was going to leave without giving you a goodbye kiss? I just assumed kiss a Wookiee. I can arrange that. You could use a good kiss. What is thy bidding, my master?
We have a new enemy. The rebel who destroyed the Death Star. I have no doubt that this is the offspring of Anakin Skywalker.
How can this be?
Use your senses, Lord Vader. He is a threat to us. He could destroy us.
He is just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him. But if he could be turned,
yes, he would be a powerful asset. Can it be done?
He will join us or die, Master.
Do not. There is no try.
Hello, what have we here?
Put him in. Chewie, the princess. You have to take care of her. You hear me? I love you. I know. The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Obi-Wan has taught you well. You'll find I'm full of surprises. You have controlled your fear. Now unleash your hatred. It is the only way to destroy me. Your destiny lies with me, Skywalker. Obi-Wan knew this to be true. No. You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Don't let your conscious self be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Feelings, you know it to be true.